here in the gym at Hotspur Way, we're going to go through some high impact exercises that we do every day in training.
We're going to go and do some mountain climber with push-ups. Let's go. Let's get yourself into a nice push-up position. Get the feet up, back's nice and strong. Drive the knee forwards for us and back. Drive the other knee and back. Hold and push up. Down and up. Obviously, we're going at a nice steady tempo because you're working for 30 seconds. We're going to do some continuous vertical jumps. Feet wide, hands tall to start. Down and then drive up. On you go. Hup and down. Hup and down. Make sure the feet are wide. Knees are getting down, good mechanics.
There's a lot of power involved. Must be one of the harder anaerobic exercises we use in our warm-ups.
This H, we're going to go into the plank push-up, same as the first one. Elbow one down, elbow two, then up. Always keeping that back nice and flat. On we go, H.
Try and keep that back nice and straight. The tendency for a lot of people is to overarch it, and that's when you'll start to get back problems.
Leaning tower lunges, one after the other.
Right over. Best way to do it is to look down at the floor.
That's it.
If you look up, it naturally brings your trunk up.
Last one, shoulder taps. Nice position, as Dave was saying, good back. Slow tap to the shoulder, slow tap. Reach the hand round, change sides.
This exercise is a lot more complicated than what it actually looks. You need a great deal of shoulder stability to actually rotate.